The nationwide flu epidemic continues to spread tonight. 47 states are now reporting the illness and several declaring health emergencies. Many people who have never had flu shots are getting vaccinated, and that means many pharmacies are struggling to meet the demand. Over the weekend, New York's governor issued an executive order allowing pharmacies to vaccinate patients over 6 months old without a prescription. Now, the flu epidemic and vaccine shortages have spread to Kansas City. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison shows us what's being done to protect kids.
A few more medical questions, a little longer wait, and Rokia Begum will finally get her daughters vaccinated against the flu.
They're always in the school, so it was hard to get shot with their primary care physician.
When she couldn't get 12-year-old Samia and 16-year-old Anika into the doctor's office, Begum struggled to find any place with the vaccine in stock.
And I also asked Walgreens, CVS, I mean near to my house, they're out of flu shot.
Anika and Samia.
That's when they turned to the Kansas City Health Department. Her girls were among the nearly 100 people to get protected against the flu Monday.
One is the mist, and it is a live virus.
With the worst outbreak in several years.
So when I squirt, just sniff up a little bit, okay?
The health department is now offering free vaccines.
One, two, three, sniff.
Kids without insurance or those who qualify for Medicaid are eligible. In Kansas City, there were 230 new influenza cases reported in the first week of 2013. That makes nearly 1,500 cases total this flu season.
When you get it, you're down for the count. You're hurting, you're tired.
One, two, three, sniff.
The vaccine is 62% effective against this year's influenza strain, still get sick will have less severe symptoms and won't be sick as long. Doctors say no matter the trouble, getting vaccinated is the best possible defense against the flu.
That was Haley Harrison reporting. The health department is nearly out of those free nasal mist vaccines for kids. It does still have free flu shots for kids who qualify. The CDC says the flu vaccine shortage is sporadic and not widespread. If your pharmacy does not have it, they recommend calling a few others.